Hello, so today I'm going to show you how to make a fairy lamp. So for this, you will need any vase, like a vase or like a little a cup or something like that we put flowers in. You like the glass jars with the straws in, you can use them as well. So what you need is a vase with some description, any type of vase. You will need some fairy lights, and you will need, like, it's totally up to you, but I like to put in some like sparkly, like rock things. Let's say like they're quite sparkly. Yes, yeah, so you need sparkly rocks. Like, it's totally up to you if you want to. You don't have to, but I like to. So let's get going. Right. So first of all, you need to untangle these. That would help, wouldn't it? Right. Pop them in. It's quite awkward, this. And then, if you want to, I've got like a little card. Mermaid, I love mermaids, like anything like that, like mermaids. I loved them before they were fashionable. So I'm going to go ahead and pop that in there. I'm going to put it in this side. Try and bend it. You need three. You can get these. I got these from Primark. They were like £3, I think. £3 for like all these. So you need three double A batteries. So like they just go in like that. Let's see where they are. Head in the back so can see. And voila! And I'll just pop these in the top just for a bit of decoration or whatever you want them. Like so, you can have them wherever you want. There you go. That is your mermaid little lamp, and these are good for like kids' bedrooms and things like that, like for night lights. They are really, really good. That's that done. I must apologise as well for my footage. It's not the best at the moment. If I do succeed at doing this, then I will go out and I will purchase like new equipment and like a camera and stuff like that. But for the minute, until I see like what's going on with it, I'm going to be using my mobile phone and natural lighting. Natural lighting as well. So there's excuses as well, because I've just had like a facial thing and I'm getting my eyebrows done in half an hour, so I will be like on fleek in a minute. And that's it for today. I hope you like this video. If you do, give it a massive thumbs up because I need it. And if you just like it, share this if you want to. And subscribe if you want to be part of the little Sprinkle family. Alright then, bye! I'm just doing these videos just for like a laugh. No, we're not for a laugh. I want to like try and make something out of it if I can. But I've tried loads of times to do things like this and it hasn't worked. So I'm praying it's going to work for us. There you go. Bye. Have fun, like, share, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Bye.